Ping pong, also called table tennis, is a fun two-player game where players try to score more points than their opponent by hitting a ping pong ball to their opponent's side of the table. To play, start by choosing a player to serve first. On a player's serve, they lob the ball straight up into the air and strike it to the other side of the table with their paddle. As long as the ball lands anywhere on their opponent's side of the table, the serve is legal. The other player must then hit the ball back to the other side of the table. Players continue to hit the ball back and forth until it either misses the table, bounces twice on one side, bounces once but isn't returned by the player on that side, or if it hits the net. 1 point is awarded to whichever player didn't cause the foul. The serve alternates every 2 points. Whoever gets to 11 points first wins that round. Then a new round starts. The player who wins 3 out of 5 rounds wins the game.